was the night before Christmas when all through the server many pixels were stirring in holiday fervor. The advent rewards were crafted with care in hopes that Minecrafters soon would be there. The players in Skyblock, AFK on their islands, dreamed of quitting the game and enchanted diamonds. And Viper in his boots and I in my tie had just queued a game for a long winter's grind. When in Lobby 1 there rose such a clatter, I spammed slash swap lobby to see what was the matter. Away to the scoreboard I flew like a flash, checked all the NPCs, asked in the chat. Then lightning struck suddenly, as if by Zeus, and led me to think this was admin abuse. And who should appear as I started to laugh, but Hypixel himself and 8 members of staff. The lobby grew lively, Simon felt the same. He typed on his keyboard, called the admins by name. Now Carstairs, now Connor, now Chillin and Ruby, on Agent, on Skyers, on Adam and Bluesy, to Bedwars, Build Battle, and Wars of the Sky, now update them, update, he cried. So out through the lobbies, the admins they flew, with the code full of updates, and Hypixel too. They spoke no more words, but their work we admired, for these updates had changes that we long desired. Beehoppers were banned before getting your bed, Mega Skywars incredibly back from the dead. There was now a plethora of build battle themes. The Invis respawn glitch was gone, so it seemed. The glorious kill message was not off by one. Blocks never disappeared. There were no lagbacks. None! Lifelong and Verma could spend all their coins, and you'd never get kicked on mid-game rejoins. Simon sprang to his hype train, to his team gave a signal, and away they all flew, the staff of Hypixel. But I heard him slash shout as he flew out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."